My name is Avnee. Today I am going to present some lines on saline water. Water is one of the most important substances that is needed for plants and animals. Without water, all living things in the world would die. Water is necessary not only for drinking but also day-to-day work like bathing, cooking, cleaning and so on. Almost 70% of human body is made of water. Water bodies are habitat for plants and animals. Water is also a source of seafood and means of transport. So we should take place that we should not waste water. We should turn our tap while brushing our teeth. We should conserve rainwater. We should use shorter showers. The last I would say, water everywhere. Try to save it if you can. Thank you, everyone.